6 basketball. And tonight's contest between the Gillsburg Silver Streaks and your Sterling Golden Warriors. Let's meet the starting lineups. First, from Gillsburg High School. A 5'8 senior, number 4, Kiera Kruger.
Amakwa. Rockford James. James gets the Rousey. Basket, shot no good. Rebound. Yeah. defensive end of 10.
Fourth, on the court.
basket.
Number 54. second.
Probably watching the first one.
our freshman.
I've ever seen a buzzer beater in a girls basketball game. And we'll be back for the second half. All right, we are back here in the second half. Kick off the third quarter. Galesburg leading by 15. In this one. Buzzer beater in the second quarter, right before we went to halftime as well. I kind of kept that highlight reel. Back here, but Rousey gives it to Amakwa. Amakwa now, give it to James. James. Back to picture. Might be a little spark that Sterling needs in this one, and it's coming into the second half. Mocko gives it to James. James gives it to Johnson, gives it to older sister Jimmy. Mocko, Looks like Galesburg's starting to, she's a freshman champ. what they call it, when whenever they only whenever there's a freshman on varsity, this is a fact, you know, whenever they kind of have a freshman on varsity, they'll chant, he or she is a freshman. They do that whenever they make a big play on the varsity game.
Thank you.
Fouls on number 20, Jocelyn Fillmore, her second. Olivia Belcher at the line, shooting two.
The line is Olivia Belcher.
23.
And we are back here. There are 4 minutes and 19 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. There will be Hurst. It's Brown Kershaw, number 11, Keller. Freshman. So this Galesburg team kind of reloads. Rebound there by Austin. Gives it to Jamie James. James to Makwa. And a foul. With 2 minutes and 1 second to go. Galesburg with the lead. Lauren in a bucket. Edgerson with the bucket. So she has 12. She has 12 points. Second lead for Galesburg. And it's Austin and a travel. Thank you. Yolesburg 46.